Hey guys, welcome back to Stardew Valley. So let's just get the back in there. What sort of day are we going to have today? They're annoyed. They were annoyed yesterday. They're still pissed off. Sunny and clear tomorrow and today. That's fine. Oh. Because it's not taking that long for us to do all this crop watering, we might be able to look at seeds that can, you know, work elsewhere. This really is going to be the last crop. I'm just going to let them all die out. Fall is going to be probably not as busy as summer. Like pumpkins, I guess. Like the wheat was a success. The wheat kept us going. So did woodcutting, actually. That's something I really did. But I need to remember about scarecrows. I need to look for them. It's going to take her 3 days to do that. If I can get to that house at the back, is there something I'm forgetting about it? Whatever it was, it's now in ruins. I think that might be a greenhouse. Oh, some worms there. Some seeds. I'll keep them. I'll keep the seeds for another day. Best go see how our hen's doing. This mayonnaise machine is excellent. Didn't want that to go there. How are you, hen? How are you? Yep, happy as always. Good, good. Oh, didn't want to do that. And I definitely didn't want to do that. So let's get the door open and get out. Put egg and that away and that away too. Let's go check our bats. Salmonberry, a blackberry, and a pomegranate. Where do you get pomegranates from? Okay, so they're all interesting ones. So, so it's going to take Robin 3 days. I've got this fucking music coming on again. Grapes.
Grapes! Grapes!
So, look, there's lots of people roaming around. There's a quest in here. Let's see what the quest is. Farm fresh radish. Asking for a radish at this time of year is a bit innocuous. It's Tuesday, so all the shops are still open, which is good. Let's hope that magic shop is open at some point. So that little magic cart might have something. Oh, we got a conch shell. Rainbow shell. We might need that for one of the community ones. Not sure, do we need it? Well, we've got a few of them. See, actually, one of those shells. I thought the spirits were supposed to be annoyed today. We've got plenty of crap, definitely. I mean, it's gonna give us a lot of good stuff for our foraging, definitely. Well, it's at a time now where we can go to the pub, buy a salad, give it to Leah. A bit cheap, Dan was getting a salad and she's liking it, but hey ho, it is what it is. Some spagoot. I'm actually in the mood for a little bit of spaghetti, actually. I don't know what the passing train does in Stardew Valley. Like, I've still not figured it out. I went this way. Fuck knows. I wanted to go down the way. Ended up going up. Subconsciously, I think because they said the train was passing through, I just went that way. Nope, nothing in there. What about this one? Nope. Fuck all. Cool. That's fine. There's Elliot. Where is Leah? Well, if I was an artist sort of person, I'd be either at the beach or over here. Well, I found sweet pea. Is that a magic cart around? No, it's not. Oh well. Wee bit of waste. That's fine. Oh, that's right. Oh, if I got 5 grand, I'll be able to do stuff. Mayonnaise. Let's get another egg out. Put that in. No. Put it in there. So let's have a look in here. Do we have a rainbow shell? We do actually have one. Let's take that out and put one in there. Do we have a gold coral? Yeah, do we have a gold berry? Blackberry can come out. Blackberry can come out. Put the gold one in. We've got a gold sweet pea, an urchin, we'll take one out, put that one in. I think that's us now to sell everything here. Oh wait. I can't get it out, that's fine, I don't mind. Let's just put the salad there in case we see Leah. 3 o'clock, we've got a lot of energy. Let's go into the deep part of the mine, just to have a look and see what we find. I am all for exploration at this point. Did fit in last time. Let's go. We did spend a lot of money on a house upgrade. I don't know if that's the one we needed. Is that something? No. I don't think we can do that. We need to find out how to make a keg as well. So I think that involves a lot of crafting. Cake. What do we need to make a cake? Hey Linus. You bozo. Come on. Right, let's go down to level... I think level 100, 60, 80, 90, 100, 10, 120. So we're about, we're only about halfway, if that. Like, there's no mobs here, so this is all about just getting a passage. Wow, that dagger is amazing. So there's a random, there is a random set of a random ladder somewhere. I've got food on me if I really need it. So that's always something, I guess. I don't take too much damage. That weren't it. Another one. Right, okay, excellent. That is exactly what I wanted. I bet you if it's because I've not killed a certain monster, I'm gonna end up like screaming. God, this is the absolute fucking worst. It's right here. Well, I've made it to level 64. I'm just gonna have to leave the mine. It's too late. I can't continue. That was annoying. If I'd left like 2 hours earlier, I might have been able to have made it. But we've got some loot, we've got some stuff, so it's not all lost. Sleep, everything good? Yep, you're good, cool. She's still here. Damn, bitch. Got one more egg? I got one more egg. Hey. Let's put the last egg away. Do we have any ore we can put in? We do. We can put one ore there away. We've got one coal. Frozen tear, aquamarine, frozen geode, we'll get a blacksmith to open it up. Yeah, we'll put our torches away, actually. So there's a couple things in there. Not too much. I've been Revenant Wife, this has been Stardew Valley, and I shall see you guys next time.